press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Controls the ball, looks right down her flank. Excellent touch inside. Beats the player, looks for the through ball. Satyapati making the excellent run down the flank, and she shoots and she scores. What a brilliant, brilliant goal by Satyapati Sahu. Satyapati Ghadia of BUFC. The Bidesh 11 defenders seem to have absolutely given up there. They did not anticipate that the ball would go in, but really good strike. Satyapati kept her momentum. She did not stop and she kept the ball going and finished it absolutely brilliantly at the back of the net. And BUFC have an excellent start to this year's IWL. Manages to keep possession in. Long ball in by Harshita. And Ashit Pereira makes a huge fumble there. Satyapati takes absolute use of that and scores a brilliant goal. Satyapati, who's been absolutely spectacular in this match. Ashit Pereira, what a fumble there. What a fumble. That was the goalkeeper. She did not judge the ball as it came right above her. That was a wonderful overhead lob pass from Harshita. And Astrid Pereira, a small lack of justly exhausted and frustrated as they go closer into their attacking third. Looking in for an attempt there. Finds a striker down the line. She beats her. Will she take a shot? Very well, well saved by Vinaya Session, and she finds the back of the net. Superb goal in there by Bidesh. Relentless pursuit finally lands them into the goal of BUFC. BUFC defense looked like they had it there for a second, but Bidesh 11 Sports Club finally seemed to have scrambled and found the back of the net. Seemed to have a substitution in as well from the Bidesh team.